wind up here was throwing the smoke from the fire back in, back up, everywhere. It's like, which was a hill there, blockages. So it's like little eddies in the, you see in the water when they turn. But this was my salvation. And alternatively, you could make a bigger outlet, like the chimney, and put a grate on top, put your pot on top, or if you had a tripod. But I don't have a pot, so I'm just using my stainless steel bottle and keep it near the flame. The heat will make it hot enough to make a beverage, a warm beverage. But it's fairly cool. And if you want to see more about something like this, it's like the Dakota fire pit. Not Osquelga in Irish, the Dakota. Dakota, as in the Native Americans, who have attributed so much of fantastic survival skills to this world. It's amazing. But anyway, let's go. Ooh. And we see steam. And we see steam coming out of it. It's good enough for me. Mm-hmm. One tea bag going in. You do your work. That's it, that's it. And what we also have here is banya. Ooh, I'm looking forward to you. And I forgot my little pot with my little cup, but I can use this. Okay. It took a lot of work just to be digging out that, because it was all, it's completely full of small stones. And up here in Ireland, we call them schliggins or sliggins, schliggins. And they're very, very hard to dig. So it took me a while to dig, but lucky enough, the hole going down was nice and soft. But digging in had a lot of stones. But anyway, and that amount of work, for what? All for a cup of tea. Ha ha, hey, sláinte. Enjoy yourselves.